the whole ecosystem that has evolved to live with the floods. It is an entire world that's in there that we don't know.
Our work is trying to understand how flooded forests in the Amazon will cope with ongoing changes to climate.
Good part of the wetlands, around like 800,000 square kilometers, is flooded every year with up to 12 meters of water. It's what we call the flood pulse. It's seasonal, it's predictable, and it's been there for thousands of years. Everything in the ecosystem is a really complex clock. What sets that clock is the flood pulse. But then extreme events are becoming more common. For example, when we started our expedition last year, it was an extreme drought. If the chances are extreme enough, the system will just shift to something else, and we don't know what this something else is going to be. One of the things that I think like really motivated me was this idea of what I'm calling digital ecology. Let's bring the technology into the wetlands. A lot of what we're doing is being done here for the first time. One part of our project is the laser scanning. It's really to get this very detailed 3D picture of the forest. We can capture it all as it happens, and then we can revisit it at any time. You actually see the shape of the ecosystem down to like the leaves. If we're doing it from a drone, we can cover a much bigger area.
In our study area, there are 21 forests, over 4,000 trees. Collecting leaves of these trees will help us measure the results of water stress to thermal stress to understand how these trees cope with these changes.
Because the Amazon is so vast, if it starts functioning in a different way, there would be like a planetary level change. We really need to understand how flooded forests will react.